What up, everybody? It's me, the Gamer0719, and I'm doing a little FS17. Finally got a DLC. Sorry about that. That was my father. Just gonna be a little bit of a pain. Okay, Ecology, finances, animals, statistics. Volume. Gives you this nice little map, but it also allows you to plant sugarcane. So it allows you to plant sugarcane, baby. Yes. So I added in quite a few things. Trucks, no. Tractors. As in this nice Massey. Star and the other star. See, it says Platnium expansion. Oh, that's mods. Front loaders, doesn't add anything. Harvesters. It adds this one. Headers. I don't think it adds any headers. Oh, okay, so it does. One header. Does that add any forage harvesters? No. Forage harvester headers? No. Potato harvesting? No. Beet harvesting? No, it does not. Sugarcane. It does with this. Does add sugarcane, buddy. All this is new. Tippers. Let's see here. Nope. Auger wagons. Yep, it adds this one. Plows. Nope. Cultivators. Oh, wow. It adds this one in. Adds this one. Fox 11 by Star, ASA Laser CR DCR 13 by Star. That's cool. Sewing machines should add. Yep, it adds this one and this one. Nice. Sprayers. I don't think it adds any in. Oh nope, it does. Imperador. Okay, that's cool. Additional tanks increase the capacity of sprayers. Fertilizer spreaders. Nope. Manure spreaders. Nope. A slipover. Slurry. Nope. Oh, that's cool. Weeders. Weeders pull weeds out between small grown crops, improving the field state. It can only be used in the first growing stages of crops. Okay. Mowers. Nope. Tedders. Nope. Windrowers. Load wagons. Bailing? I didn't think there was. No. Chainsaws? Nope. Obviously not. Forestry? Shouldn't have anything. Since this is all kind of around, excuse me. Like, being able to grow sugarcane. Skid steers. JCB, that's a good company. Sometimes the thing here likes to just go a little haywire. Nope. Levelers, nope. Miscellaneous. Now this stuff here is for mods. If you can tell that, you know, the red letters, it says mod. Okay, I do have some mods for, a winter map that I have. I want a dolly. Low loaders. These are nice. Header trailers. Cars. It does add one. Add this convertible, which I actually have one. Weights. There's a barrel. Does not add any extra weights. Pallets. It adds one. Sugar cane pallet, which actually has a belt system. Nope. And placeables. No. That's actually a power washer. Heating plant. Small silo. Bee house, greenhouse. The solar collector. Wind energy converter. Okay. That's nice. tail back to the farm. That must be the trailer then. Let's see if I reset, reset this. Okay, yeah, I do own a cold bear. fast. That's cool, that maxes out for you. You have the radio on. This thing automatically actually sets the speed for you, which is nice. There might have been a... Dang it, I guess I'm right. There might have been a little beeping signal, but I just couldn't hear. I couldn't hear it over the radio. So they did keep that feature. I just didn't hear it over the radio. And I might end up just doing some stuff on this map. I guess like off camera or something. And then I may attempt to do a video with it. I want to do more FS17, like streams or videos or anything. Dang, I almost had it right on the money. Almost had it right on the dollar bill. This is a New Holland, which is nice. I like a lot of the features in FS17. God dang it, I thought that was enough here. I thought that was enough of the baler to be able to pick it all up. It's just failing. I mean, this new tractor was nice, and the baler was nice, but there are features out of FS13 that I like. I don't know about FS15 because I didn't own it. I don't have that game. I don't have FS15. So, heard it was nice. But I just can't really say it for myself. So. But I'm just so happy that this DLC's out. Now we can start playing Sugar Cane. So I don't have to worry about, because Sugar Cane's actually a little bit easier. Except it's a little bit expensive to get into. But you don't have to buy the pallets all the time. Unless you're going to use them. Unless you're going to do a different field than you would, but I don't think you want. You could take a portion of what you harvest and plant it. Ah, I was close. Right on the money bow. Once I know what's passed, I'm gonna take a look at the stream real quick. So I just wanna see who is in. Okay. Alrighty, I got somebody in here. Except, for some reason, YouTube's just not liking it. Let me see here. Yes. There we go. I think this is the biggest Baylor they have in the game. There's just too much here, I'm not gonna be able to get it all. I mean, I can get quite a bit of it in one barrel. Baylor's just not that big. I guess I'm just used to him being bigger in FS13. But the Baylor's gotten smaller, it looks like. Going off of 13, going up from 13 to 17, it looks like the bales have gotten a little smaller. Which is what I don't like. But, you know, it's not my game to design. It wasn't my game to actually, I guess, work on. Design or get anything right. It was done by the developers. It was like Peggy3 and whoever else. I've done that a couple of times already. Why I would keep driving the bale, the tractor and baler, and it would just not pick it up, or I would drive a little too far. I'd have to back up a bit. This baler only holds like 4,000. Which isn't very much. I mean, it's a fairly good sized baler, but it's just not very much. I want to do square bales. A little bit more of a pain, I guess, to do. Say if you have cattle. You know, with a round barrel, you can just go dump it in. Ah, the heck with it. I'll just jump right in on this one. And then once I'm done harvesting, or, harvesting, baling here, I'm actually going to go pick up the bales, cultivate, and get ready to go. For some reason, my game's glitching a little bit. Not sure if it's because somebody's on, somebody else is on my internet. If it's because YouTube's not work properly for me or something. I'll just jump in with this one. Let me check chat here. Actually, let me check the stream. Okay. Stream so far is decent. Not what I'm hoping. Okay. I don't know why, but a lot of times when I do stuff like this with streams, I don't know if it's because YouTube is being a pain or something, but streams just end up not going very well for me. I can get a good ending stream, but I just can't get a, like, while I'm streaming. But, oh well. I can deal with it. Come on, be enough. Yes, there's enough. Do is actually end up popping over to see what my helpers are up to once I'm done with this bale. I wonder if this trailer would work. So I don't know if it will. This is. I wonder if this is for sugarcane. Oh wait, dang it, I think I left the one trailer up here. I think I left the trailer that I'm looking for up here. Currently applying on a laptop. I'll get a quick drink. It's nice to have a nice little boost of energy. Say Mr. Kickstart. And Mr. Mountain Dew. Whoop. So my guy is still planting the sugarcane, thank God. Belly, yo. Let's have a little screw this up. Well, this is a single layer, single row planter, I think. Yeah, it's a single row planter. So the miscellaneous, is it the miscellaneous? It's not the place. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Bye. Do I actually have a head for that? Do I have a header for it? No, I do not. I need a header. Okay. Whoa. Okay. It's having a hard time trying to load, I guess. Okay, where's... Okay, so is there no corn header by case? There's a corn header. Yes. Okay. Back. It's the widest by case. 45 footer. Yes. Delivery space blocked. Back. Back. I'm gonna go. Attempt to back this. Okay, do I need to actually get out of the truck and do this? Okay. Have it. Actually, I have to fucking drive up here just to get. I'm not gonna jackknife this thing. How in the holy f- do I do this? I think I have it. Please tell me I have it. Okay, that's cool. finally have it worked out. Ready to get to work. I need that field over there pulled so quick so I can get to market. Between you and me, this has not been the best month, financially speaking. I mean, don't worry, I've got $31,283 set aside for you when you harvest the field. It's just that these other guys are really on my case to pay back a loan. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna go to here. And I have corn there. I'm gonna take away the wheat. Potatoes. No. Oil, sea radish. Barley. No. Canola. No. Sunflower seed. Sunflowers. Okay. Actually, I think it's all of them. Like, all combines can. But I think I just need to know. Like a soybeans down here, buddy. This is a fairly good sized field. And you can't, looks like I think I'm actually going the wrong way. comes back to the farm. And then once I get a chance, I'm gonna kill him. Nope. And then I'm gonna go and. Actually, while I'm at it, I'm gonna go snag and drop the two trails that I have for the sugar cane. Now I'm gonna go grab the other semi trailer that I have. The other combine, grab the header. I take him out and start harvesting with him. Bloody hell. They put my head in. Okay, so here's the corn header. Because I want to get that 45-foot header. But I can't with some stuff in the way. Actually, I think what I'm going to do is, okay, this, I'm going to sell, this, I'm going to sell, this, I'm going to sell, I don't know why the hell are these weights. Okay, so 2-row billet planter. I'm gonna sell that. That one. I'm gonna sell you. Does that clear up a little space? This is that 2-bit thing. Sell that. This one I'm gonna sell. This one I'm gonna sell. Shop headers. Select by. There we go. Back, back, back. Oh, wow. This is a huge ass gutter. Well, the dang thing's like 45 foot long. Oh, my mouse must be just wanting to screw up on me. Damn traffic. Probably would have been faster if my head was on a trailer, but oh well. Okay, back. X is done. Fuck this baby. Because of such a big header, I don't know. It's totally here. The only way that I'm gonna be able to get this header in is gonna use the little trailer thing for it and tow it in. It was like so narrow. It's like the only way I'm gonna get this like, huge ass head in. Here. Keep on driving. Kill that one puny guy up here. I'm gonna go grab this. Actually, grab the semi. Bring him up. Bring the other one up. The other trailer, so I can dump this puny guy. So this one will make short. This will make short work of this. Might as well just take this guy out. So this is similar. Oh jeez. When you're looking at time and not looking at what you're playing, you can lose track of what you're doing. Right. Take a look here. Oh wow, I've been streaming for about an hour now. I do have one person watching, that's nice. But I'm not saying anything. Come on, mouse. Work for me. Vehicle overdue. 57 days, 40 days, 31 days. I didn't even know I had a loan. Statistics. Workers currently hired. I have 2 eggs and coop. Okay, so I guess I have chickens. Okay. Fertilizer usage. Created bales, 20. Okay. Help refill manure. Stop and go braking. Automatic engine start. Okay. Okay. $5,000. Oh, probably for that loan that I had. I'll come by and fix it back here. With almost, actually it's about all the way done. What I might actually end up doing is just attempting to fill this trailer with the other one. Okay, garage. I'm gonna have to sell you. And you. Just not cutting it. Okay. This one's actually about done. Looks like he's about done planting sugar cane. Completed his task of planting some sugar cane for me. Now I'm gonna go and plant some sugar cane on the field. So I'm gonna plant as much sugar cane as I can. Field number two here, I believe I should be able to just start planting. Because this thing is like a 45 foot header, it's like a heck of a swath of crap here. Which means it's taking half the time to do. So, yes. Should I have like one swath left to do? Does. That's just a little over half full. I think I might go with axle flow 9230. What's the one that I own? 9230. Okay, so I have the biggest case. Once this hopper is, once this guy is done, harvesting, I'll be done. Actually, what?